Lesson 337. My sinlessness protects me from all harm. My sinlessness ensures me perfect peace, eternal safety, everlasting love, freedom forever from all thought of loss, complete deliverance from suffering, and only happiness can be my state, for only happiness is given me. What must I do to know all this is mine? I must accept atonement for myself and nothing more. God has already done all things that need be done, and I must learn I need do nothing of myself, for I need but accept myself, my sinlessness, created for me, now already mine, to feel God's love protecting me from harm, to understand my Father loves his Son, to know I am the Son my Father loves. You who created me in sinlessness are not mistaken about what I am. I was mistaken when I thought I sinned, but I accept atonement for myself. Father, my dream is ended now. Amen. My sinlessness protects me from all harm.